buildings are destroyed, a lot of power is out, more than 25,000 people are stranded at ports. The Coast Guard has prohibited ferries from venturing into that choppy water. Dozens of domestic flights to and from the area are canceled. America's listening to Fox News.
Good morning. Here's a few of the local stories we're watching today on WXBQ. Breaking news just into our newsroom. One person has died and two people are injured following a fatal head-on crash Wednesday night in Hawkins County.